In the beginning, there was skiing. The mountains had been ruled by one species of thrill-seeker and adventurer for many years. But as history has proved many times over, the dominant empire would fall. The year was 1988. Inspired by surf and skateboard culture, a new sport was gaining momentum on the snow. It had raw attitude and radical maneuvers. The California cool of snowboarding was attracting followers from coast to coast, and the ski hills would never be the same. The 1980s turned into the 90s, snowboarding became a full-blown phenomenon. Although still seen by many as a passing fad, it was a time bomb waiting to explode.
Big L, rest in peace. Rest in peace.
You wanna mess with this? One of the best yet. We've got it. You can feel the realness. In this business of rap. Go ahead.
Fresh out the gate again, time to raise the stakes again. Fat my plate again. Y'all cats know we always play to win. GNG to the stars, son. Haters took the shit too far, son. So that's all for you. I'm wiping out your whole team.
A new breed of snowboarder was starting to take over the hills. Skateboarding was the major influence of the culture and tricks. And with attitude and arrogance, snowboarders fought for their place in the lift lines. Faster, more aggressive, and technical tricks, and new styles had all but left the 80s in their dust.
Turn around and make you nameless, cause you never understood how vital to me this rap game is. Save it and hold that, you catch a hot one. Rhymes and chase a fake nigga down soon as I spot one.
Clip. When I mess with this, gangstar, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that.
By the start of the new millennium, snowboarding is a well-polished machine, with highly paid professionals, corporate influence, and Olympic status.
Suckers are praying with corpses to the marching drum. A flying low silver bombers under the heat from our troubled sun. The men with machines and the field parade give wise to your sanity. Oh yeah, yeah, you can't face me. I'm living outside.
Looking back at the soul of the sport, from the backwoods to the primetime, from neon to Gore-Tex, the goal has always been the same: to ride the mountains and experience winter in all her glory.